exactly, you know? I know there's some people out there that resort to, like, stealing and breaking into places and things like that. Not all homeless people are like that, you know? I mean, I'll give you an example. One of the best things that ever happened to me. I was walking down the street one day. I didn't have a penny to my name. And I found a quarter on the ground. And I thought, oh, okay. I smoke cigarettes and they're only a dollar. But I thought, okay, I'm 75 cents short to get it back. I didn't walk 10 feet. And I ran into a frail young girl who looked like she hadn't had a meal in a month. And she asked me, ma'am, could you please spare any change? And it killed me to part with that quarter. But she looked like she needed it more than I did. She needed something to eat more than I needed a pack of cigarettes. So I gave her the quarter. I didn't walk another 10 feet. And I ran into a guy in a three-piece suit. And I asked him nicely, could you spare any change? He gave me
$20. Oh my
gosh. And I firmly believe that if I hadn't given that girl my only quarter, I wouldn't have been blessed by that man.
That's right.
You know, I think karma is a true and good thing.
That's right.
You know?
That's right.